You have here, Zoe. Totally fits you.
What do you want, Ian?
I'm sorry. I spent the last 24 hours trying to look for you. You don't have email. You don't have voicemail. You don't have a phone. Tracking you down is like finding Where's Waldo.
Well, look at us. You found me. Just like they used to do in the old days. Well, it was nice seeing you.
Look, I didn't waste my time for nothing, okay? I have something important to tell you.
What? What, Ian? You're here to tell me that I'm different and I need to change and be like the rest of our family, glued to technology. Well, it's not gonna happen.
Well, Dad's dead.
When's the funeral?
I don't know. Still worrying what I'm gonna do with the company and all the products.
How's Mom?
Heartbroken, of course. Obviously. Look, he wanted me to make sure you got this, okay? Make sure I hand-delivered it to you for some odd reason.
Well, I don't want his gifts! They're not gonna work anymore! He chose technology over me since day one. His own flesh and blood.
Yeah? Well, at least you weren't the adopted one. Nice house, by the way. Hate it.
Thank you. Zoe, this is Dad. Please, don't panic. What you are experiencing is a temporal displacement of consciousness. You are actually traveling through time, or a time. More specifically, our time. The how isn't important, but the why is. I know that you have been jealous of my time, but I am jealous of our time. And that's why I made this vehicle. Above all, Zoe, know this. I love you. And I'll see you soon.
When his brothers saw that their father loved him more than any of them, they hated him and could not speak a kind word to him.